We have a traffic alert for drivers. A truck hit the Marconi underpass, so there's a detour in place. Drivers can detour around the issue on Navarre and Harrison Avenues to Canal Boulevard. Officials say they have to check out some possible damage to the train bridge before the street can reopen.